This got brought up. I might as well bring it up again. So for some odd reason, people still think Sega sucks. They're Sega fans. Even though 1 year they had Persona 5. And then the year after they had... they had a lot of games. They had Sonic Mania. They had Yakuza 6. Fist of North Star. Pretty sure all those games on the Yakuza engine. No, they don't count. Or thoughts and subscribe.